is 5:20, 5:30. You know, the everyday routine. I'm going to my fiance's house for a few minutes. See him. So when I get off, I'll probably go home, put my laundry away. And I don't know after that because I'm tired. My throat's starting to hurt. I will just talk to you guys later because it's still dark out for some reason. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later. Oh. Hi guys, it is 2:05. I just got off work. Oh, my hair is crazy. It is 99 degrees, so I'm glad I came out like 15 minutes early to start my car. So right now I'm gonna head over to my fiance's house. I don't know if I want to shower just yet or just change my clothes. I really don't know. It's starving. I mean, I have bologna sandwiches at 10. I'm so hungry. I'm just shaking a lot more. Anyway. Take a shower. I'll probably just go home and put laundry away. That we did yesterday. Well, my fiance did. I just left. But, yeah. That's where I'm going right now. So, I will talk to you guys in a bit. Guys, it is 5:20. I'm going to back up here, so. Okay. So, anyway. God, my stomach hurts. I'm heading to my house to go put laundry away. And then after that, I'm gonna go pick up me and my fiance a soda. If this car is going, you better go. Gosh, people are entering so badly. I got my laundry folded and put away. And, trash bag in the trash can. And then front of me is going really, really, really slow and it is unnecessary. what else? Oh, I got some mail. I don't know if you guys have heard of Keep, but I'm hosting a thing on Facebook. And this girl sent me like a little free charm and it's so adorable. I believe the last clip you've seen was... go ahead. My outfit of the day. Sodas. I work tomorrow, and then when I get off tomorrow, we're going to go to a flea market with his aunt and uncle. So I don't know if I'll vlog or anything. I might film a few bits here and there, but that's about it. See, it took me 2 minutes, so I should already be almost to smoke shop because of this car. Grocery shopping because we're having a birthday party for my fiance Saturday at 2, so we gotta go buy stuff for that. But I think that's really about it, so I will just talk to you guys later. Okay, guys, it is 6:37. I just arrived at my fiance's house. I'm waiting on him to get back because he just got done with the car wash, so we're gonna go get gas for my car because I almost on empty. So just drop my glass. But yeah, that's what we're doing, and then I guess we're gonna try to find something to eat for dinner. I also got a bag over here in my passenger seat full of burn stuff. You can see the sun trying to peek through right here. Again. So, I'll talk to you guys later. Hi guys, it is 11:36, so sorry if you can't see me, but I'm on my way home. Last I talked to you was I was waiting on him to get to the house so he can go get gas. We got gas, came back to his house, cleaned his seats and his car. Sorry. A stupid moth flying in my car. About time he caught up. Anyway. Did that. Ate dinner, which we had hamburgers. And then he went outside and finished trimming and whatnot, and I just stayed inside and just chilled and watched Grey's Anatomy. And then he got a shower, then I got a shower afterwards, and then we played Battleship and Scrabble. So yeah, I know you guys can't see me, so I will just talk to you guys in the morning. Bye guys.